Wales. And what a defensive lunge by Wales.
No one missed the tackle.
Makes the little sniping burst and he's away. Support from Stuart Hogg. Hogg with the pace for the corner and in he goes. Scotland start the second half as they finish the first.
To his left, just about the timing of the pass, Spedding, the pass to Thomas for his second try. Two tries.
Now Scotland trying to use the blind side. Here's a really good chance, and over they go. Fantastic response. Richie Gray tumbles over.
Right in the middle of the park, Sanchez fences another one, and it's there. 15.
Harry Smith to Bowden Barrett, halfpenny.
Midfield with that. Here comes Johnny Mott. He's got his hands on Johnny Mott.
And straight past Conrad Smith. Johnny Mott, what's he doing here? He is scoring. What a finish.
It is another drop goal. A fourth drop goal.
He'll chip in behind, and this is going to fall for LaRue. LaRue's got a man outside. Ryan Eckers very quick to get there. There's that speed. What a stop. Laws has taken a knock here. George Ford, that's lovely work in tight space, so too by Atwood and Marler, and on it goes from Farrell to Brown to Johnny Mayer as he goes in for his second, and that was a beauty.
And now a chance here for Rouget to stretch his legs, Rouget to score, no, comes up a metre or so short, but it's still there. Kakup, crash ball, and they do score.
Leofano to Hooper. Got away from one, offload!
It's tight, it's 2-on-1, and